So this one is the Tonka clutch popper pickup model. It's a bit different to the others. It's got the front wheel drive, so the motor's been placed in the front here. This is a steel frame cab, and a plastic back piece, tray, and sort of same type of wheelbase as the others. Rubber wheels on the front, but it is a little different, so I thought we'd open this one up and see what's different about it. It's actually going, this one goes pretty well. So, motor's fine. So it's got the same screw as the other clutch poppers, star shape one. Now this is obviously holding in, guessing this tray on the bottom here. Yeah. And this cab is being held into these two little bits there and it slides out from the front. Piece button, and yeah, a little bit dirty in there, but not too bad. So it's a little bit different motor to the other clutch poppers. This one's pretty clean, but it's got the axle is actually out in front of the main motor, and this here I'm guessing is this one's turbo sound. Yeah, so what this is doing, this little plastic piece, is vibrating against this part of the dust cover to make that high-pitched kind of turbo sound without the dust cover on. You don't get much sound, but if you put this on, my guess, I'll get that put back on there. It's looking a bit fiddly. There we go. I see that's just touching this. So that's what's making that sound. So yeah, it's pretty cool one. I'll just give it a little clean and these pieces. I think this one would actually look better without the sticker on the front, but I'll leave it on there for now. Just give it a clean and put it back together. There it is, back together. I'm just giving it a bit of a clean up and a bit of a shine on the top there. And yeah, it's got, and I've just did a very light lube on the outside of the motor. And yeah, it's going pretty impressive. So yeah, this is quite a quick one. Give it a run somewhere and see how it goes.